Standard 8, Exercise 8.2, Concept, Increase or Decrease Percentage. For increase is equals to old price into increase percentage, and then new price is equals to old price plus increase. Same way, decrease is equals to old price into decrease percentage, and new price is equals to old price minus decrease. This is concept of increase or decrease percentage. I hope it is clear, everyone.
No, sir.
Finding discount. Discount is equals to marked price minus sale price. And discount percentage is equals to discount upon marked price into 100. Discount upon marked price into 100. Now, next concept is profit loss. Understand. Profit percentage is equals to profit is equals to CP into profit percentage. Loss is equals to CP into loss percentage. Now, SP is equals to CP plus profit. SP is equals to CP minus loss. If it is loss, you have to apply this formula. If it is profit, you have to apply this formula. Profit percentage is equals to profit upon CP into 100. Loss percentage is equals to loss upon CP into 100. If SP is greater than CP, it is profit. And if CP is greater than SP, it's loss. Now, next concept, sales tax value added tax, and GST, that is goods and services tax. GST or VAT, value added tax or sales tax, included price is equals to OP, that is original price, plus GST, VAT or ST. It is to be included. It is to be added. It is to be added. Okay. Exercise 8.2, sum number first. A man got 10% increase in his salary. Increase percentage is 10%. New salary is 1,54,000. Find is original salary. I will show you two methods. You decide which is convenient to you. The first method is based on formula given in the textbook. See here. Right? Remember my rule. Whenever original price or CP is to be found, assume it as 100. Let's assume original salary hundred. Now increase percentage is 10%. So increase of 100, 10% is 10 rupees. Am I right? If I assume 100% increase, that is 10. So 110 will be new salary. Am I right? 100 is your original value. Increased value is 10 rupees. Then new salary will be 110. Am I right or wrong?
Yes,
am I
sir.
Right or wrong? Am I absolutely right? Am I absolutely right?
Yes,
100
sir.
Original salary, if yes, we assume, sir. Increase is 10, so new salary will be 110. Absolutely.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Now, let's assume, if new salary is 110, original salary 100. Therefore, what is the new salary given in question?
1,54,000.
Then original is how much? Then original is how much? 1,54,000 upon 100 into 100. 00 cut. 11, 14, 14,000 into 10, 1,40,000 rupees. 1,40,000 rupees. Sum number two. On Sunday, 845 people went to the zoo. On Monday, only 169 people went. Sunday, 845 people. And Monday, 169 people went. What is the percent decrease in the people visiting the zoo on Monday? percentage decrease in the people. So what we should find the difference? 845 minus 169, it will be 15 minus 9, 6, 3 minus 13 minus 6, that is 7, and 8, before 8, 7, 7 minus 1, that is 6, 6, 7, 6. This much people decrease. Is it all right? This much people decrease. Now, percentage decrease is equals to decrease upon original into 100. What is decrease, people? 676. What is original value? 845 into 100. Now, I am not able to divide this because it is little bit difficult figure from point of view of all of you, right? From all your point of view, I am not able to divide this. Then what I can do, here I have a 5, here I have 100, so I can reduce with 5, 25 is and 5, 169 is 105 is and 105. Now, if you're not able to do, just do it in this way. 169 into 5 and 20 into 5. 5, 5 reduce. Now, 169 and 676, let's do it. 169, 4 is 9, 4 is 36. Carry 3, 6, 16, 4 is 64 and 3, 67. Is it that? So, can I write? 169 forza upon 169 into 20. 169 cancel, 20 forza 80%. 80% people decreased on Monday. 80% people decreased on Monday. Am I right? 80% people decreased on Monday. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
okay.
Sir.
Okay, now a shopkeeper buys eighty articles for 2400 and sell them for a profit of 16%. Find the selling price of one article. Okay. One article cost price how much? So 2400 divided by 80, 00 cut. 83 za. Cost price of one article is 30 rupees. Is it okay? First.
Yes, sir.
Now profit is what? 16%, right? So profit is equals to CP into profit percentage. 30 into 16 upon 100. 00 cut, 16 threes are 48 upon 10. That is 4.8 rupees. What is the selling price? Selling price will be CP plus profit. It will be 30 plus 4.8, 34.8 rupees. SP for one article is rupees 34.8. Always have a habit of writing answer in last line in this way and do a square bracket or rectangle put it rectangle around, right? Put it rectangle around. SP for one article is rupees 34.8. The cost of an article was 15,500. Now 450 was spent on its repair. Plus repair 450. So 15,950 is the net price. Is the net price. If this is sold for 15% profit, profit is equals to net price or selling price, whatever it is given, into profit percentage. 15,950 into 15%, 15 upon 100. Multiply 15,950 into 15. Tell me what will be the figure. 15,950 into 15, multiply. I'm waiting for your answer.
Sir,
1.95 into 15. Do not cut or reduce them because it will be easier to put decimal point after.
2,39,25.
Okay, upon 10. That is 2,392.5 rupees, right? This is your profit. Now selling price is equals to net price plus profit. Net price is equivalent to SP. When there is any expenses done in your cost price, right? Any repairing or any additional expense, it is called a net price, right? So net price is equals to 15,950 plus 2,392.5. 0 plus 2, that is 2. 5 plus 9, 14, carry 1. 9 plus 1, 10 plus 3, 13, carry 1. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. And 1. 18,342.5. So, selling price of article is rupees 18,342.5.